And thus begins an epic tale of the Kingdom of Barkingberg. A story of dragons and a knight gone wrong.
Cool. I love it when the Earl reads from the olden times storybook. Go on, please.
On the northern tip of the kingdom lies Dragon Highlands, where fire-breathing flying beasts live in caves. They are harmless creatures unless you bother them. So the most important rule of Barkingberg is never, ever disturb a dragon.
Who'd do something so dangerous?